So I don't know if everybody has missed posts, but I've been out of town for a couple of days. So I just got home, and now everybody's asleep in the bed, and everybody's in the wrong spot. So this is causing me a little bit of angst. Miss Thing decided to sleep over here in Barney's area, and she had already plopped herself down, and she was not going to move. So pretty much he had to kind of get over it. And then Webster, you know, he'll just sleep wherever because, you know, he's just Webster, my Webster. And then there's Barn. So Barney, he was so confused. He didn't quite know what he should do. So he just kind of laid down in Yana's spot. So everybody's a little bit off here this evening, except for Webster. Webster's kind of the, he's kind of the cleanup man. He kind of just fits in wherever. But anyway, so I'm happy to be home with my babies. And I guess they're happy to be home. I guess they were all tired out. Did Huckleberry and Josie tire you guys out? Were Huckleberry and Josie nice to you guys? I'm sure they were nice to you, Miss Queen. She is the queen. She is the queen. Babies. 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 Good boy. My sweet boys and girl, of course. So anyway, it's not very exciting, but, so, anyway, home again.